Martinez already imposing her will somewhat in this matchup. Nice reversal. Now Martinez just trying to hold on. And whoa, a forearm will stop anyone. And well, Beth, you've been in the ring with Martinez. What makes her so dangerous?
She's a submission specialist, but I'll tell you, her greatest asset is that she understands how to anticipate everything that her opponent is doing.
Young competitor there, Valentina Ferroy's gamely trying to do something about this ruthless attack that she is receiving from Mercedes Martinez. Unfortunately for her, it lasted way too short.
Martinez continuing the onslaught in this match with a spine buster. Beth, you hit on it when it comes to Mercedes Martinez, technical strength, I mean power, I mean Martinez can do it all.
She's able to adjust, to adapt, but it's that mean streak that really sets her apart. She's fearless in the ring.
And we saw that mean streak last week, as you guys mentioned, putting Io Shirai literally through our table here at ringside as Martinez now holding on with two hands, showcasing more of that aggression. Just imposing her will now is Mercedes Martinez.
She's got a way of steamrolling opponents. That's exactly what we're witnessing here.
And Martinez, air raid crash, center of the ring. Good night.
Here is your winner, Mercedes Martinez.
Quick and impressive was Mercedes Martinez here tonight.